Howdy folks, Kerbo here. The Hunter Call of the Wild is out, and after about 16 hours of gameplay, I'm going to try to put together a little overview here of my experiences with the game. A lot of this is taken from stream, so you may hear me talking to Twitch chat. It's on Ultra. It just kind of auto-detected, I guess. It set everything to Ultra. I don't know how the sound levels are going to be. You almost won a copy? Nice. I know a lot of streamers have been giving out keys and such. I've not streamed this, so let me know on the volume. But I did, let me pull up the map here. Kind of show you what's going on. Yeah, there's our animal. There's animals everywhere. Like, you can't swing a dead cat without hitting an animal. It's a little bit ridiculous. So you start out down here. And you can't see any of this stuff here going on. But I made it up here to this lookout point. And when you unlock these lookout points, like here's a lookout point, then it opens up that area of the map. And you get these other like points of interest. And so not only can you hunt, like in the Hunter, but there's missions, there's points of interest, there's things to find in the world that give you XP, stuff like that. I'm still learning it. So once I unlocked that lookout, then I was able to... Oh, sorry, this is a lookout. Once I unlocked this, I could see this stuff. And I found this outpost. Once you find an outpost, you have a cache. Or a cache, depending on what part of the world you're from. And here's where you can, like, upgrade your guns and store your guns. This part I haven't totally figured out, but it does look like the more you use something, the more points you get. Like, for the rifle, I'm up to 134. I haven't really seen where that's tracked other than on this screen. And yeah, there's animals everywhere. No, couldn't quite get honed in on it. And then you can sleep, but it costs money to sleep. It costs like 250 money. I have 9,000. I don't know what that symbol is, but it's the currency. I'm up to level 3 on XP. Ooh, I have a perk point. Excellent. So I earned a skill point earlier. I put that into locate tracks. Interesting. So I'm at level 1 here now. The directional tracking cone is a little more accurate. But I have a perk point. I have not had a perk point yet. 1 perk point's available. So it says here, these are all locked, but it says here, unlocks the ability to ready your next shot without leaving aim mode. So I'm thinking that means you can keep scoped in and rack the bolt. So, how do I spin that? Oh, you can do handguns. I see. Unlocks the ability to reload all weapons while running. That almost sounds a little more interesting. Let's go ahead and buy that one. It looks good to me, but I wonder, let me try turning on, I think VSync is off. Is that under graphics? Display, there it is. Weird thing is, escape doesn't work in all the menu windows, only some of them. So I don't see an apply there. If you go to map, then you can get back out. There's something walking, like, right over there. Oh, yeah, I'm out of ammo. Oh, it's a bunny rabbit. I better load up with ammo. Oh, man, I wish I'd been recording. I shot a bear in the butt way, way off, and he started coming at me. So I shot him, like, 7 or 8 times, and he literally died, like, as close as this cache is to me. Like, in my face, he fell over dead. It was pretty exciting, but unfortunately I wasn't recording. Rifle ammo and the ammo for the starter gun doesn't cost anything. So how do I buy it? Buy? Oh, there we go. Do you want to buy this item? So did I buy it? The UI is not It's not super intuitive. It could really use a lot more polish. Like, I think I bought some bullets. I did buy some bullets. All right, cool. Video looks good on your end. All right. I mean, there is a little bit of screen tearing. Maybe that's what makes the Twitch look not so hot. You can jump. I don't think you could jump in the other one. Controls are just a little bit different. Let's see. Do I have enough? I think I need 10,000 to buy a pistol. So we need to go earn some money. See if we can call in a blacktail. Sneak back over here. I gotta remember it's Z to lay down, but it's control to crouch and stand. I don't like the little idle animation things. I wish you could turn those off. That's not what I wanted. So it goes down to get to the next one. There's deer up there. Messing around back in the trees. That's the, what's cool is you can highlight and then it stays highlighted for a little bit. Then it fades away. So there's a doe up there monkeying around. She's kind of acting weird. I don't know what's going on with that. Odd. Same thing like the old game. You have to wait till whatever's going on is complete before you can switch to the next thing. It's kind of surprising how many weird holdovers they have from the old game. She's just all kinds of agitated for some reason. Yeah, there's a big old buck chasing her. I think she's walking up on me. Peekaboo. Yeah, there she is. Like I said, they're a lot harder to kill. Not sure if I picked her off with that second shot or not. This seems to model damage a lot differently or better, maybe. Not sure if it's better, but it's definitely different. Yeah, I hear you, bear. Yeah, she's laying right over there. So let's get her tracking. Vital hit. I dropped her with that second shot. Good. She can get away. So this is kind of cool. It shows you exactly where you hit. You can rotate this around. So got her in the right lung. The second shot, it even shows the pose of their body. I just barely, so that probably didn't even count. Yeah, 1%. So I basically missed that shot as she was running away. I just kind of barely caught her in the skin. Pretty cool. So it tells you like this was 98%. Gives you all the stats for each shot, which is cool. Gender female, weight, fur type. There's like different rarities. Like I saw a video of Blitzkrieger, Blitz on YouTube. He got a cinnamon bear. It's like a black bear, but it has cinnamon fur. So they're like worth more. Difficulty, it's just a trivial animal to shoot. No trophy type because it's a doe. Quick kill bonus. So she ran for a little bit, so that's less than 100%. 100% integrity. From what I understand, this is based on like using the right ammunition, I think. I'm not sure what consecutive it is, unless it just means you get same animal in a row. So 319, we get a little bit of XP, a little bit of cash. Nice nick. Yeah, that wasn't much, huh? Nice animation. It actually pulls the magazine out. Puts the magazine back in. Is it coming on sundown? What time is it getting to be? Yeah, 6:03. Apparently you can hunt at night, which is illegal in most of the United States, if not all the United States. I've not yet experienced night in the game, so we might toy around with that for a little bit. The feeding ground right down there, that's what that grass or leaf, that's what that little leaf symbol is. I found a feeding area earlier. Anything down here? See, the weird part is I turned that off earlier. It's really annoying. They need to get that stuff sorted out. Need zone icons. I keep turning that off. This stuff just randomly sets itself to whatever it feels like. They still show up on the map, so I can still tell where I found them. I just don't want to see them on the screen. There's a bear. There's a deer, too. A doe standing out there. I don't know where this coyote is. Coyote. We actually don't say coyote. Where I'm from. Bear, you just move on out. Why don't I get a thingy for the coyote? Hear something moving. Hope it's not the bear. Yeah, why don't I get a thingy for the coyote? Is it Birkin? Go away, bear. Come on, buddy. Just a little more. There you go. Oh, just come up out of the grass. You turned around, didn't you? Little bastard. Switch to my gun. Dang it. Well, he ran at least a little ways. Not sure how far he ran. The smoke's a little excessive. This isn't a black powder rifle. Thought I had a pretty good side shot, but I don't know. Let's go see what we did. Found an eating zone. Cool. Is that why he was monkeying around so much down here? It says vital hit, so hopefully he didn't get very far. Should be able to follow his trail here through the grass. There's not too many other trails. More blood. More blood down here. Well, they ran a lot further than I would have thought. It's a lot tougher to kill him. I see him up here. It's a lot tougher to kill him in Call of the Wild. Seems like. So he ran off a little ways. Decent looking animal though. $654, not too bad. I don't know how that falls on the leaderboard, but good looking animal. Guy with a long shot. I'm still shooting a little high. Shooting a little high. Shot right over the heart. You can see there's the top of the heart right there. It's hard to tell there with the grass and stuff. Yep. Not quite a kill shot. Pretty close though. I really like the 3D skeleton. And they're actually in the pose they are when you shot them. So if they're running or whatever, you can see exactly what was going on. Really cool stuff. 68 yards. Trophy type, antlers. Fur type is just common. Cool. I like it. That should complete that mission we had, too. I think. Pretty average. Don't diss my deer, man. Yeah, nothing spectacular, but I'll take it. Harvest a white-tailed deer at night. I did. Was it not clean enough? Oh, you have to travel to Lake Chila and then harvest it. Okay, well, fine. Be that way. All right, let's fast travel. I'm done with the dark. This doesn't cost me anything, right? I've got 11,269 bucks. Fast travel. Cha-ching. Still got the same amount of money. All right, good deal. So it's going to cost me $250 to rest, but that's all right. Find 600s a bunch. Well, let's see. Let's see what... I wonder what... What time the sun comes up. Let's try 5:30. Or should we try 5? Let's try 5 to see how the early morning looks. Here we go. Rest. Did it just instantly change? I guess it did. Okay. Can I turn off? Oh, good. I can turn off my stupid lamp. What was it? Oh, yeah. I was going to get a bow. There's not, yeah, there's just not a lot of feedback there, guys. You could do better. So these are $300. How many does this give you? Are they 300 a piece? And how do I tell what I have on me? Oh, I see. No, I don't see. What's going on? I have no idea what's going on. Okay, well, do I have a bow? I guess that's the question. Right side is backpack, left side is storage. Oh, so you have to like... Oh, you drag it. I got it. But that's not in storage. That's on my rifle, right? I can't drag that, I see. I think I understand. How do I get rid of the collar? I can't seem to scroll or do anything. It's like completely just locked. I can't do anything. Backpack is full. Now, yeah, I see that, but I want to drag something out of it. I can't do anything at all now. Nothing works. Yeah, I can't drag anything. I can't even go back to the store. Like, just nothing works at all. Sweet. Great game, guys. Alright, so can I pop this down on two? Okay, cool. And I come over here and I can put this on five. Storage is buggy. Use the arrow keys on your keyboard. Okay. So if I click on storage... Oh, I see. How do I move it with the arrow keys? Space. Ah, enter. There we go. Got it. Oh, where's my arrows? Arrow keys just fixed the bug. All right, cool. I see. For sure, I bought some arrows. Where are the arrows? I don't understand. Is this something I have to do in my inventory? I are confused. Spent an hour trying to figure the storage out. Maybe you should fix that before you ship the game, huh? Be a great idea. All right, so we have a skill point. Let me go do that. I know how that works. So we got these unlocked. That's cool. That doesn't make any sense. Why would I want to do that? That's kind of cool. We can investigate. Gain a 15% increase in health. What do we got on ambush? So then we get that unlocked. What does this get? Health. That's kind of cool. So maybe we should unlock this. Then we can start getting some other stuff. Let's do it. If they are on use, click the gun. Wait, what? Inventory. Oh. So there's that. I see that. If there aren't you, click the gun, go to the bow icon, okay, and click the arrows. Click the arrows. I'm blind. I bought arrows, but they don't appear to be on me. Unless I'm just missing something. So here's got ammo and stuff for that. If I click the bow, I got nothing. And if I pull the bow out, oh, where'd my bow go? Good job, game. This UI, something else. There we go. Oh, okay. Somehow it fixed itself. Now it has ammo. I don't know. Now that has ammo. Awesome. I have 10. Oh, so each purchase is 10 arrows. I better buy some more arrows. Let's go try the bow. This is super buggy. There we go. All right. Got some arrows now. So how does the bow work? I assume right click to bring it up. And it's got like a bow sight. But it's not a... Oh, just click once. But it's not like a range sight or anything. It's going to take some practice. Alright, let's see if we can shoot the cabin door. Yeah, I've seen early access games that weren't this buggy. Now, do I click and hold? Nope, I just pushed the button, apparently. I guess it's a compound bow, so when you pull it up, you're already pulled back into the hold position. Now the question is, can I get my arrow back? That would be... Oh, no, it's broken. Aww. Can't get my arrow back. Just the UI. Yeah, for the most part. I mean, I've had animals running and they get stuck on trees and just sit there and run, just like they did in the old game. Alright, let's go try to get something with the bow. There we go. Who's somebody be down here getting drunk? Always trees in the way. There's somebody back in there. Is that our buck? Yep. Not too impressive, but it's a deer. I don't know why they prance around like that. He's excited. Gonna get me a doe. Gonna get me a doe. Settle down, son. Come right over here, look at me, and stand still. That's all I ask. Oh, there's already a doe over there with him. Looks like. Unless it's 2 bucks. No, it looks like a doe. See, she's stuck on the tree. Whoa, what? Where'd my scope go? My scope's gone. All right, well, let's see if we can get something with a bow, I guess. My scope's gone. What happened? Of course, I can't shoot a bow prone. There is that. We got the wind in our favor. Did I leave my scope in the storage? I know I couldn't get it over. I must have. Oops. I thought I was just looking through my scope, though. Was I just looking in binoculars, I guess? If I'm going to get the buck. Got the doe. The buck take off. One dusty deer, I know, right? The smoke and stuff's a little overdone. Like the smoke from the gun, too. It's like you're shooting a black powder rifle. Yeah, I guess I left my scope. I guess I left it in storage. Unless it's like on me and I just don't know what the heck I'm doing, which is possible. It's right there. Oh. Got it. Makes sense now. I must have clicked on it at some point and it took it off the gun. Cool, well, that's a nice clean kill with the bow. I'm happy with that, even though it was just a doe. Hunting with our muskets out here, boys. Look at that. Got her in pretty much everything. The heck is that? A freaking moose? A freaking moose. I got missed that second shot. Probably shouldn't have tried for the moose with the old bow there. He's gonna be pissed off now. He's pissed. Flesh wound. Great. Thought I heard him off over down there. Looks like he went this way. There's tracks over there, but pretty sure this is our boy down over here. There he is. Got him again, but I kind of messed up the shot. Didn't lead him enough. Where'd you go? No scope to deer? Mating calls are too loud. Oh, we got him good. Got him good. Where'd he go? I'll try to put him down with the rifle if I can ever get close again. Suck up. Oh, there he is. That's got to be him, right? Oh, Holtz, you bastard! Walk away from me. There you go, hold still. Ah, shoot, he moved. Dadnabbit. He moved right as I fired. It's all lined up for a heart shot. Well, we made it to Chila Lake. That better be our moose. Yeah, crap. That was a different moose. I should have known he has head held up high. Oh, brother. Yeah, that's not our moose. Now I got two wounded moose. Not good. Did you go off this way? Wish you could stay scoped in. I think I missed. Oh man, I'm gonna get yelled at for this. Doc's gonna be yelling at me, I think. I got two wounded. Oh, there he is. He's glitched. Glitched into the tree. Couldn't tell if I connected with that second shot. It's glitched into another tree. Surely I would have had a spine shot by now. It's a lot of shots. A tough moose. Trying for a spine shot in the upper back here. I'm afraid if I get close, he'll like unglitch, but yeah. It's not doing much from back here, is it? Just die. What was that? 10 shots? 10 more shots into it? Just die. Oh, shoot. There he goes. Is he dead? Oh, maybe he died, but because he was glitched, he wouldn't die. That's a big old pool of blood. Oh, my goodness. That was crazy. I got a few shots into him. Well, folks, that's it for this video. I've got a lot more footage, so I'll probably put together some more highlights. This ran kind of long, but I did want to show just how buggy this game is. It was released as a full release, not early access or anything. So it's pretty disappointing to me that it's this buggy. But I think they'll get it fixed. They're already working on patches, so it can only get better. The only thing to really do is report the bugs. If you made it this far, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you next time.